Newtown Works is a unique opportunity to create film studios in Ashford. The site sits next to the Ashford Outlet, which attracts some 5 million visitors per annum and is a stone's throw away from the Ashford International Station, where you can get to St Pancras in 37 minutes or through to Europe. The proposal is to create these studios designed to the highest acoustic and lighting specifications to attract the very best of filmmakers. Sitting next to that is a multi-story car park for 383 spaces, and then workshops for screen makers. Then wrapping around the car park will be a 120-bed hotel with a new landmark building for 62 service departments, which will house some of the 2,000 new jobs that will be created on this site. Sitting between the studios and the locomotive shed is a new pedestrianised landscape street. These locomotive sheds are listed, but they've been sitting empty since the 1980s, and this is a unique opportunity to breathe new life into them, to create workspaces for the new creatives, for post, pre-production of filmmakers, and to also create 300 new residential apartments. If you look at a section through the building, there's service from the back, and they have an array of solar panels across the top. And then linked to that are dressing rooms, more commercial space, and then the landscape space. The key to converting the locomotive sheds was to take the existing roofs off and allow the new and the old to come together. When we look at the facade of the locomotive sheds, what we wanted to do was make sure that the old facade was the most prominent of the architecture. And then we then allowed the new to sit behind the old, and then the new to come out and grow out of the top and create a new architecture, which is an industrial inspired architecture for the 21st century, looking over this landscape space. And right in the center of these locomotive sheds will be a street, a landscape street, linking bridges coming across and linking all of these spaces together, these new workspaces, residential, and this new landscaped park in the middle of the street. We believe this is a once in a generation opportunity to regenerate this former industrial site into a new industry of our times.